Also got a very special guest in the studio, Guy Siner. Hello, Guy.
Hello.
And you, of course, it's lovely to see you, and you appeared on Allo Allo, which is loved by many young people still today.
I know, it's extraordinary, isn't it? Well, let me just say first, it's great to be part of this appeal, and I wish you the greatest success.
Great, and presumably one of your most happiest days were filming Allo Allo for the BBC.
Yes, it was wonderful. I mean, it's 10 years of my life. It's hard to believe how long it went on, and indeed that it's still so popular, and even with young people. I mean, you know, we still get fan mail now from people who weren't even born when we finished making the show, which was 1992. So it's it's already quite a long time ago now, but it's still very popular, and people still love it.
So the character you played was Lieutenant Gruber.
It was Lieutenant Gruber, yes.
It was. And was the character developed for you, or did you develop the character yourself?
No, I developed the character, and David Croft and Jeremy Lloyd, who wrote it, and who are hugely experienced, of course, you know, Dad's Army and Ain't Half Hot Mum and Are You Being Served and all that, and they know pretty well what they're doing, and the pilot, you know, this character appeared in the pilot, and obviously, you know, there was this one joke which established him as possibly gay, And I guess we just sort of ran with it. I mean, it worked. And, of course, by the time one's been in the show for a short time, they begin writing to the strengths of the actor. And so you sort of develop the character together, the actors and the writer together.
So it's now appearing on UK Gold. How do you feel about this as it switched from the BBC?
Yes. Do I have to tell you? UK Gold are not our favourite people, simply because they pay so little. To be perfectly frank, repeats on the BBC are very nice because, of course, they're index linked, and yeah. You know, it's a national broadcaster, and so even though one is a civil servant working for the BBC, at least it's a living. UK Gold, of course, get it for very little money, which is hard on us because we eat less.
So moving away from Allo Allo, and UK Gold, have you got any wonderful theatre memories at all through your years?
Oh, yes. I mean, all my theatre memories are wonderful. Sometimes, you know, as time goes on, it gets more and more difficult to remember them all. But I do have a website, guysiner.com, which enumerates them all. And every now and then I have a quick look at the theatre page, and I can't actually believe how much I've done. But theatre is theatre is really why actors go into the business, especially in this country, which is one of the reasons English actors tend to be respected, is that they have a theatre background. And so, a lot of wonderful memories, although now, apart from pantomime, which I am not doing this year, but which I do from time to time, I really don't do a lot of theatre because I'm spending most of my time with film.
So would you say you're an actor of theatre, film or TV?
I wouldn't say any of of those things. I'd say I was an actor. Because in this country, we try to be versatile. And, yep. And if you've been lucky enough, as I have, to do a bit of everything, then, you know, that's, you know... my good luck, and I don't even enjoy one more than the other. I do tend to be concentrating on film now, but that's only because that's the way things have happened. It's a matter of what one is offered, of course.